morning. It's post time for race number 4 at Mohawk Park. Starting gate reaches the top of the stretch. We've got a field of 9. They're lined up, picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and pacing. Blasting from the outside goes the Colonel. Driving hard from the center is Lion's Beach Boy. Over at the rail, that is RMX All-Star. Also leaving well was Kingston's Bad Boy to be right there into the upper mix. Getting away in fifth is Big Journey, followed by Dreamfair Chero. Then it is Atlantis, Jim Bob Wayne, and DM John Wick into the first turn. And Lion's Beach Boy's on the outside. Wah wants the top. He looks to get around the Colonel. The Colonel by a head at the opening quarter in 27-2. And Lion's Beach Boy, the 9-5 favorite, now takes over control as they move into the backstretch. The Colonel racing in second. Kingston's Bad Boy at 25-1 is in third, followed by RMX All-Star in fourth. Big Journey is fifth, tracked by Dreamfair Chero. Then it is Atlantis, Jim Bob Wayne, and at the back it's DM John Wick. Lion's Beach Boy with the lead, being urged on a bit here by Wah as they race up towards the half. The Colonel at 44-1 is right on his back in the two-hole. The field is by the half in 57-even. They go into the far turn with Lion's Beach Boy still the leader. The Colonel in second. Kingston's Bad Boy in third. RMX All-Stars in fourth. Now here comes Dreamfair Chero first up. Catching cover was Atlantis. Inside seventh to Big Journey. On cover at the back, that is Jim Bob Wayne. And inside to DM John Wick ninth. Going towards three quarters. And Kingston's Bad Boy came out of third for Jameson. Kingston's Bad Boy taking his shot. Looking to get up on even terms here with Lion's Beach Boy. Second over is Dreamfair Chero in a nice spot. Atlantis is third over. 126-4 for three quarters off the turn and into the stretch. Kingston's Bad Boy has taken a short lead, trying to battle back his Lion's Beach Boy. Looking to come off cover now is Dreamfair Chero and Atlantis, and from the back flying is DM John Wick. A great finish coming up. Taking a short lead now is Atlantis. Atlantis has got the lead. Here comes DM John Wick on the far outside. Atlantis, DM John Wick splitting between horses, the Colonel to get into third. At the line, Atlantis by half a length. Finishing second was DM John Wick. The Colonel finished third. 155-1. Winner circle, the winner of tonight's fourth race. This is number 2, Atlantis. 2-year-old colt by Well Said, owned by Wayne Webby, trained by Jack Moiseev, driven to victory by Chris Christofferu. It's the fourth win in 13 starts for the rookie. Moves up to 29,000.